In this video, we will demonstrate the FileNet Export Connector. This connector provides the ability to extract content and data from the FileNet Content Engine. First, let's explain the export capabilities of the FileNet Connector. The export is done from the p8config object store, the demo set folder. In the administrative console of the FileNet Content Engine, we can see the FileNet data model. It includes the content types with the custom property metadata. To use the export connector scripts, we open the Xillio IDE. First, we need to set up the credentials, which we have already done for this demo. To run the export of the data, select the export robot and click on the play button on top. In the console, we see which data has been processed. One of the features of the connector is the ability to provide detailed mappings of content types. Here are a few examples of mappings, such as agenda and brochure. The exported content is stored locally in the export folder. The exported data is stored in the Unified Data Model, the UDM. This is our one-size-fits-all data model that we use to store data in between extraction and import. In the UDM, we can find the custom properties of different content types, versions, permissions, and other FileNet information. For example, the letter you see here is exported together with its letter-specific metadata, such as an originator name, subject, and so on. We can also see that permissions and versions have been exported. After the extraction, the data can be used to create detailed reports and to import in a selected target system.